yesterday I was running with a group of friends, and only I realized there's actually a lot more to offer along this Klong. Morning, Sunday. All right, I'm gonna be anyhow riding. So behind me is the canal, the Klong. Okay, along this road is the Sukhumvit Soi number 3. Okay, so I'll be riding towards the further east direction. So come, let's go. Okay, so if you remember this bridge over here, and this is the point where I always make a U-turn or I always end my run, okay, without going further, okay. But yesterday I was running with a group of friends, and only I realized there's actually a lot more to offer along this Klong. All right, so over there, and let's go. to wait for a while. Okay, so this is quite an interesting, you know, structure whereby they actually have this little boat, a floating boat that can bring you across to the other side of the canal. Okay, but interestingly, when I was running here yesterday, okay, there wasn't any, you know, people actually operating this stuff over here, okay, and it would just move across itself and then, you know, just stop there exactly at the point. So I'm not too sure how this thing actually works, but I think there's something that is tied up. Yeah, I can see this little cable over there. Okay, I think it's a motor that can, yeah, right, you can see a little wire right on top there. Okay, yeah, so basically you do not need anybody to, you know, operate this little floating platform or little boat that goes across over there. So automatically it goes over there. All right, so if people, I think maybe they'll just be operating this system. Okay, well, I keep hearing the word nam nam, I think it's water. So maybe they are talking about, you know, the flood, or maybe they are actually talking about this little structure or this little floating platform that actually brings people across. Okay, pretty interesting. And yep, these are the, if I'm not wrong, you know, probably they are part of the team that cleans up the klong, alright, to make sure that the klongs are clean. Okay, you can see some leaves that they've actually picked up along the way. Okay, so finally the program is over. Okay, sorry. Okay, so the program is over. So from what I can gather earlier, they were actually talking about something, the about the flood. Okay, about this Klong canal pumping the water out to the Chao Phraya River and how to prevent the floods over here. Okay, so there's a lot of local presence and yeah, featuring. So yep, hi from Singapore. Okay, so yep. And well, as I said earlier, so the flooding situation has been pretty bad over here. All right, so far it has not really affected the Bangkok part of the province yet. But as usual, they are trying to figure out the way how to pump out the water and then, you know, get everything settled down. Okay, so earlier I think it's a program. All right, let's say this, whether is it a presenter or is it a governor or whether is it some government sector. Okay, but I think yep, they are trying their very best to, you know, avoid a serious flood that was back in 2011. Okay, so while they don't foresee, you know, a repeat of the flood again, but they are not also discounting the fact that it might happen again. So yep, let's hope things will get better eventually. And well, okay, after about 5 to, well, I guess a good 10 minutes wait, and let's proceed with my Klong cycling tour. Okay, let's go. Thank you. Okay, so as you can see, a lot of long boat right behind me. Okay, so this is actually the last station or last ferry pier. Okay, for this entire, you know, Klong Saen Saep route. Okay, so over here is the end, or whether it's the first. Okay, all ends here. All right, with the temple just beside me. So over here it goes straight all the way back to the Patu Nam, you know, that pier over there where they can see, and further down. Okay, see a lot more to explore. Alright, if you do not want to explore anymore, that's where you actually go across to the other side of the Klong and you get back. Okay, let's see how it goes. I'm going to just venture further up. If there's no way, then I will be heading back to make a U-turn. Okay, so yep, this is the journey along Klong Saen Saep. Okay, the Saen Saep canal is really, really, really long, still never ending. Okay, yes, on the Google map, okay, I can see that we are actually quite near to the airport. Okay, let's see what is the distance to the airport. Okay, 13 kilometers, 13, which is that direction. Okay, I've actually cycled probably about 17.5 kilometers. Still a lot more to offer. Okay, but yeah, weather is getting really hot, and just probably gonna head out, okay, to the main road. And hope you like this video, and see you the next one. Stay safe, keep well.